Okay, so, Anyway, hello everyone. This is Angry Flame G20, and today I'm gonna react to episode 3 of Supersonic Dimension, Back from Vacation. The animation, the videos belong to this guy right here. Leave a like, click the notification bell for no more videos. For more videos to be uploaded, so that you can see more videos, and subscribe to him, and leave a comment down below. So, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Oh, and, yeah, anyway, ignore what is at the bottom. New intro. Hold on, why is the quality so blurry? Okay, sorry about that. The quality is a little bit blurry for some reason. Finish this episode? Really?
Hey, we're busy slaying Ningens, thank you very much.
Exactly!
Well, if you say so. Back to where I left. Yeah. Back to where you left off, huh? Yeah, in case you forget, go to the previous episodes to see what the hell just happened. Is that the moon over there? Like, is that the moon? Oh. Speaking of the bad guys. So now what? We killed everybody on Earth. What did we do? I don't know. We killed everyone on this Earth. You guys forgot. One Eclipse said the same thing though. By traveling to different dimensions to destroy the remains of the human race, that's how Phase 2 is gonna work. Actually, even though you travel to different dimensions, there's a lot of humans you want to kill. I mean, hey, Zamasu! You got a new contender! Ain't gonna have a competition. I mean, Zamasu doesn't have a competition, considering the fact that he wants to kill Ningens. Meh. Mortals, if you're saying Japanese. Wait, how are you gonna do that anyway? You destroyed the Team Z building that had the portal room. Oh yeah, in the last episode he may have done that. Whoops. But what they didn't know is that I was created a part of Time Chaos. Dark Time Chaos. Wait, what was that again? It means I can go to dimensions and space. Oh yeah, Zonic created him from doing that. Dang it, Zonic! You should have done that! Jeez, what are you told us about it? He just told you! Oh wait, he didn't told you back then. This portal might go to the dimension where Team Z are going. Well, part Team Z anyway. Then let's stop wasting time and let's go already. Well then, let's begin. Well, other dimensions, you are fucked. Thank you. Hey Nicole, can you play Mr. Blue Sky? But of course, Sonic, playing Mr. Blue Sky. Oh yeah, Sonic's going on a vacation. And there's the title. Hold on, the music's gonna be loud. The music's a bit loud. Oh yeah, I recognize that song. Home at last. That had to be the best vacation I had, well, ever had. I wish it never ended. Well, yeah, it's fun anyway, Sonic. Oh well, I haven't gone for a while. Shit, I haven't read this finish yet, sorry. Well, I've been gone for a while, so I had to finish my vacation sometime. Wow, I can't read. So, let's see everyone this week. But before we continue, let's do this one. Let's re-roll this one last time. My name is Sonic the Hedgehog. I had a brother once, like any family. But he got killed one day. Oh yeah, reference of the Spider-Man to the Multiverse. Inside the Hedgehog. Yep, the reference. I'm pretty sure you know the rest. Yep, you know the reference if you watch the movie. What the fuck? Yeah, the memes. We don't really talk about this, do we? Oh, I have a comic book. I have a cereal. Well, you got a lot of amazing songs, Sonic. Yeah, that. Yeah, who forget the shitty movie? Well, in some dimensions you had siblings, and some you have parents, while some you have none at all. Or you have an uncle. Oh, yeah, that head-kicking thing. Ouch. Yeah, I'm not too sure about that, dude. Oh, Amy. What's up? Tails, do you know when Sonic's gonna come back? Well, it's been a month since he was out for his vacation, so I guess he's coming back anytime soon. Well, he's the fastest thing alive, no doubt. Oh yeah, Eggman is usually doing something that the heroes hasn't known yet, but eh. And, who could that be? Oh, we'll get it. Wow, someone to Disneyland. No comment, Tails. So, now that Eggman wasn't attacking since I beat him last time when I was gone. Yeah, nothing's been happening when you were gone. That's weird. Yeah, I mean, that's kind of weird in a way. I mean, now that you mention it though, why didn't Eggman try to attack when Sonic was gone? Anyways, what are we doing in Disneyland? Well,
oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful.
Ouch.
And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow.
Don't mind me. Why are you sitting up there, man? Really? A proposal on Disneyland? What else do you think it is? I'll explain later. Anyways, my shadow. He didn't tell me when I came back? I'll let you guess that. Sorry about that. Hey.
What's up? What's up? What's up?
Oh shit, hang on.
Is this something up?
Okay. Sorry for the major freeze frame there, so oh, and by the way, I just ate my dinner. So yeah, let's continue. He's watching TV, isn't he? True the whole morning. You, I guess Guido has, English problems? Well, he's spelling. His English is fine. But he can spell the whole wrong. Anyway.
He said that he's a flute version of 0.1.
Well, actually, we refer to him as a manhole.
Oh, the manhole, that's right. You call him a manhole.
Yes. But at least I have some form of self-control. That's because I have no choice, because I have this electric thing planted in the back of my neck. But that's besides the point!
Yeah, let's concentrate on the game.
Okay. So, this is a do you mind? I'm recording here.
Get wrecked, Google! I'm invading your village and killing all your people.
Really?
You like me now?
It's not surprising you've done it before.
This is stupid. I would agree with that.
Okay, so something I just want to point out, you all call me a snoot and tell me I have a problem, and yet instead of trying to help me fix that problem, you actively encourage it by having me on shit like this!
What?
Are you really gonna do this? They wanted you back. Can't you just be excited for this?
Fine, I'm just pointing out the hypocrisy.
Sorry.
You know, you're... I don't have a problem...
Oh, hurry up already!
It's so thick!
Extra thick! Damn, boy, he's thick! Boy, that's a thick-ass boy! Damn!
I'm about to whip somebody's ass.
What?
The only weird thing was the shipping artwork. Like, seriously, guys, what the hell is this?
What the hell is this?
Really?
I'm gonna have to clean this up. I'm gonna have to clean this up.
Okay, hold on.
Bro, you can just record it again. Chill, I'm sorry, okay?
Next time, watch somewhere else.
No, I'm not watching this.
Just stop it, la.
Okay. Oh, shut up. Just record again. Just record again. I'll shut up.
Anyway, sorry about that. My little bro is being annoying little shit again.
No, you.
Sorry about that. Anyway.
Start spreading the news. I'm leaving today.
What?
I wanna be a part of it. New York, New York.
These vagabond shoes are longing to stray. Right through the very heart of it, New York, New York.
Give me that butt!
Yeah, I tried to skip some of it.
This motherfucker!
I hope I didn't break my hand just now, because
that is throbbing really bad.
Fuck this goddamn
card!
That
should not have taken that much to do.
Should not. At all. I am dead fucking
serious.
Okay.
Are you straight or you gay or something like that?
Steve!
He pointed at me when he said gay!
Oh my god!
Steven, he wasn't even talking about you. Dude, Steven, seriously, you can't break their crap.
Oh
my god!
Steven, cut it
Steven,
cut it out!
It's friggin' bullcrap that you let people talk like that!
Just cut it! Oh my god. Alright, that's enough, Steven.
Steven,
stop
chill
it.
Out!
Me. He was not calling. Oh my god. Just cut it out! Cut it!
God.
Oh my god. Steven!
And what's he doing?
I don't know.
Yeah,
you know,
Steven, stop!
What the what? Sorry I was so quiet the whole way there, but I was like, what? Yeah, I would agree with you because I was bored the entire day, man. And I thought you had changed when I was out for 3 months. And I thought I'd never see you again, Faker. You sure haven't changed, Shadow. Speaking of which, has Knuckles visited you guys when I was gone? He's still guarding the Master Emerald, as always. Don't even think for it for another way. Don't give me that look. Let's just pay me a visit about this. Well, I mean, Knuckles is always guarding the Master Emerald, you know. That's pretty ground circles. Well, that's a lot of choices. Now Sasuke needs a new title screen! Sorry about that, it's a bit loud for my end. Jeez. Oh, here's Knuckles. Huh? What the? How'd I end up here? Keep it down. Is that a reference to, what's the episode? Sonic Stop Motion Adventures? Oh. It's almost like a reference to when Sonic sees the dream by the Chaos Emeralds in the... Uh-oh. Oh? That's... kinda new. Chaos form. Dead again? 3 months I've been having this dream. Huh. I guess that's kind of new. Is that all you've been really doing all day? Well, yeah. What do you expect? Can't you go outside? I've been visiting Disneyland. And I was here all day guarding the master road as always. Yeah, big deal. I've been out 3 months visiting Disneyland, seeing classic news at Disney, going around, etc. For the what? You've been here for 3 months, and I've visited Tails, Amy, and Shaft. And because I can't visit them because of my duty to protect the Master Emerald. Dude, you can always just take a break, you know. We haven't visited Tails, Amy, and Shadow in months. You just take a break, Nux. You guys telling the truth. Look, guys. I know I've been visiting you guys, but if you want to come and visit me, come here. Instead of me going to your house. Wait, I think I have a better idea. How about you and me guard the map, Daniel? Then you can go outside. What, sorry? Go outside and go some places. And I'm not a very fast reader. Very funny. That's not gonna happen.
Come on! Take this as a break! So you can just go how much fun you have.
Well, going outside, dude.
This is my duty, Sonic. Not yours, so no.
Anyone can guard it, dude. It's not always the Echidna tribe.
Jeez.
Well, you want... Anyway. Well, you want someone to give me company on here? Then I can tell Shadow help me guard... Well, sorry. I'm not a very fast reader.
Let the Emerald while you are away.
Whoa, excuse me? What was that? Here we go. Well, I mean, if I want to protect the Emerald safely, I might as well need someone to ask me to help me out in this thing.
You want to put money on that faker?
Okay, one time. If only two don't kill each other, they'll be fine, okay? Gosh. So, Tails or Amy? Hey, you just... Damn it, I can't even read. Have you heard this?
No offense, but you should read. Guido, if you're hearing this right now, you should put some time on spelling.
Just saying.
Well, I should go and spend some time shopping.
as usual. Once forgot, it's a gift that made me nuts. Fine. I'll be back in a few minutes. Okay, then, hang on. Anyway, sorry about that. Just need to edit something out for a bit. So, yeah, let's continue. Tails, before I... Oh, how can I forget? Oh yeah, it's almost like... What's this? It's a banana. I thought I'd make it for you for our 10 years of friendship. So, hope you like it, buddy. Oh yeah, because Tails is more of the inventor instead of being a fighter. I mean, who would blame him? Yeah, like I said, that Tails is, not ready for the whole big fight just yet. Oh, sorry again. Yeah, and keep that in mind is that Tails is a bit like 8 years old sometimes. Well, at least in the main canon series. So, yeah. Even for me, I have to got the master mode now. Have fun, Tails! Okay, I'm back. Oh, hey Shadow! Where were you? I was checking to see if... Oh, Tails. Oh yeah, thieves. So, how long are we gonna guard the emerald? I guess, when Knuckles gets back. Fine. Let's just get this over with. Sorry about that. This isn't my charger really stupid. Well, looks like I'll be guarding the master emerald for a while. Until Knuckles gets back. And there's the ending. So, yeah, this is episode 3 of Super Sonic Dimension, back from vacation. The animation and this video belong to this guy right here. Leave a like, subscribe to him, and click the notification bell for new videos, and comment down below. So, oh, and subscribe to him. So, see ya.